is actually not that hot.
What?
This radiator, it's not full, it's actually not that hot.
The machinery line, shake it out. Playing out for James Nottingham this afternoon, Josh from Bracknell, and also Ryan in Manchester, 8119 in the text to save us up. Rihanna, our buff silver, called tight to Johnny Depp the other day, and we're going to hear what happened to that after 3:30. I saw him on Graham Norton the other night, it was on a good form. Imagine, it's a bit odd, you've got to be careful what mood you catch him in. Sometimes he seems very chatty, sometimes a little bit odd. We'll find out which after 3:30. But Maverick Saber, Pink to play you next. We'll come up to 3:30. We'll get your news and sport now from Chris Smith.
Listen, watch, share.
This is BBC
Radio 1. Michael Jackson's doctor faces prison.
Newsbeat.
Michael Jackson's former doctor is facing a prison sentence of up to 4 years for causing the singer's death. Court heard Conrad Murray gave the star a lethal dose of the sedative propofol. Newsweek's US reporter Greg Dawson's been following the trial in Los Angeles.
Conrad Murray didn't look at the jury as they delivered their verdict. Just a few metres from him, one of the Jackson family gasped as the word guilty was read. Dozens of Michael Jackson's fans cheered outside, saying they've been waiting for more than 2 years for this moment.
All of a sudden I heard screaming, people crying.
Oh my God, you did not actually know Michael Jackson. Why are you saying that?
Our sympathies go out to the Jackson family at this time for the loss that they